This is a newspaper, right? It's 90% bullshit, but it's entertaining.